He's a pretty nasty pitch. Explodes out of the hand, looks like a fastball, and the bottom just falls out of it.
That misses the zone. It's a ball and two strikes. Ground ball right side. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh.
Now that the designated hitter, TJ Friedl.
TJ Friedl now at the plate. Pitch misses there. Ball one. Chapman, a very difficult guy to get hits off of. It's really rare for teams to string stuff together against him.
He wins every pitch. And for a hitter, sometimes a victory is just fouling off one of his pitches. Unless he beats himself, somehow can't find it, doesn't have the control command that day, you can pretty much forget about it.
And now 2-1. As a hitter, there's even more pressure to take advantage of any mistake, right?
Yeah, and you're hoping that, you know, somehow, some way, whether it's a hit by pitch, a walk, something bad happens, because outside of that, stuff is just too good to fail.
And a 3-1 on the way. Late on that fastball.
And he's got deception in his delivery, and it's not that he's trying to deceive the hitters. He just has this natural flow. It makes it hard for hitters to pick the ball up. It gets on them a little bit quicker than they anticipate, even though they know what the velocity numbers are. Well, looking for a swing and miss right there, or for the ump to help him out and make a call with that last pitch, but neither happened. Close pitch, but a good take to earn that walk. There it was, a high-velocity fastball in the zone. I think a little frustration from walking the previous hitter. He's got good stuff. Pitch inside the zone and trust it.
The 0-1. A little out front there as he swings through it.
From a pitcher's perspective, that's a beautiful splitter right there. As a hitter, you don't like it, but he's commanded his fastball, and out of that same tunnel, that splitter comes, and the bottom just falls out of it.
Snap throw to first. Friedl gets back easily. Kicks and deals. Swing and a miss at the splitter, and it's a strikeout.
Boog, if you can set up a good two-strike splitter with a fastball on the previous pitch, it's going to be so tough to recognize and adjust your swing to get a piece of it. Clearly had him reaching for it right there.
Fraley at the plate with two away, swings through that one. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Quickly in an 0-2 count, you've got to figure out a way to shorten your path to the baseball. Put it in play somewhere, then you got a chance.
This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. Toss to Huff, inning over. So it's no runs on no hits, no errors. Now a move being made for a pinch hitter, Robbie Grossman. Young back to work. Swing and a miss, strike one.
Got to keep things airtight defensively right here. On your toes, ready to make a play. If you can get this to the ninth with a three-run lead, it should be a W.
That's a hit. And the leadoff man aboard. So now a pinch hitter, Dustin Harris. A runner at first, for him, nobody out. Ball one low. And he can't come up with it. There's one.
Well, that was clearly a double play ball, but the bobble unfortunately prevented him from being able to get two. But a good job to stay with it and make sure you got at least one.
Pinch hitter coming on. Jonathan Ornelas, runner on first with one down for him. Edge of the zone for a strike, and it's 0-1.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap, but, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Looks like it'll be a pinch hitter, Josh Smith. A runner on first with two gone for him.
Whoa,
And that one just misses, a ball and no strikes. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
He was all over that one. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Now it's the DH, Ezekiel Duran, 1-for-3. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Well, it's critical right here that they bear down and turn in some quality at bats, try to chip away at that lead, because if it gets to the ninth, that closer's coming in. Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on, probably a challenge pitch coming.
Ground ball, left side. They take the force out, third out, and that ends the frame. So remaining in the game defensively, Robbie Grossman. He entered as a pinch hitter, but this might get interesting. Not a position he's used to playing here. Also entering the game, Dustin Harris. He takes over in right. Also into the ball game, Josh Smith. He'll play second. Number 41 gets handed the rock out of the pen. Now into the game, Austin Hedges. He takes over behind the plate. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India. And a pitch. That's a little bit low. Bullpen action for the Rangers. Will Smith, a lefty, looks to be getting himself ready. They say it went.
One ball, one strike.
Wouldn't chase that time. And now it's even up.
Fooled on that pitch, got a little anxious, and now in a two-strike count, he's going to have to widen out his stance, choke up on the bat, and really make sure he has pitch recognition before pulling the trigger. Third time he struck out in this one, and definitely an individual performance you want to flush. He just hasn't looked very comfortable up there. Just one of those days. But when you're still winning the ball game, at least you can focus on doing your part to maintain that lead and getting that W.
Steer at the plate now as he chases after that one.
He's had a tough day at the plate, three strikeouts already. It's hard not to think negative, but you got to find a way to somehow center up the baseball and put it in play.
That misses, and it's a ball and a strike. Outside.
One strike.
The pitch. That one fouled off, 2-2. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Slider got him for strike three.
Wow, just great bite to that slider. Broke hard out of the zone, and he just couldn't hold up the swing. You know, as a hitter, that pitch is really hard to take, and there's just not much you can do with it. You know that, but you don't want to get rung up by the umpire.
Number 23 in now. Takes ball one off the plate. Swing and a miss.
One.
And a count 1-1. Swings through that one for strike two.
Man, he was really tardy on that fastball. Great job of setting him up by throwing the curveball. Add some velocity to it on the next pitch. Can't catch up.
Swings and misses. Struck him out. Nobody left for Cincinnati as they're unable to add to their 6-3 lead. We go to the ninth. Here's the third baseman, Josh Jung. And a rope into center field, base hit. So a man on base to start the inning.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. That ball was drilled 106 off the bat, and that's the kind of feedback that tells you you're right where you want to be with your swing mechanics.
And the lefty with the 0-1. They say it went.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and see. Say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Travis Jankowski stepping in for the Rangers. And first offering is fouled off.
Always tough to turn two on a speedster like this. It's even harder with him coming out of the left-handed batter's box. You really need something to hit hard on the ground that they can handle to turn two quickly.
Young at first, one gone. Gets a piece, and it stays 0-2. The pitch. Ball one there.
One ball, two strikes.
Way high. Two, two now. And now the count filled up 3-2. About to see the 11th pitch of the at bat here. And he walked him.
Well, interesting. He went with the off speed and walked the hitter. Man, you got to challenge the guy with the fastball.
Sam Huff swings through it for strike one, taking his first at bat of the game after entering on defense. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Great effort as he's able to haul it in. And there are two down. Now it's Robbie Grossman, one for one with a single so far. Line drive, base hit. Runner around third. Benson fires it to the plate, and he's in there. And a run comes in to score.
Picks himself up an RBI. Showed a willingness to drive that pitch the opposite way. Didn't get jumpy, didn't try to pull the ball. He let it get deep, took the barrel right to it, and then extended through the swing for the line drive base hit.
Next to hit, Dustin Harris. In there for strike one. Runners on first and third, two away. And there's a ball. Lefty out of the stretch, runners at first and third. Got him, and that's the ball game.
Well, a seven-out save in this one. It's far from your standard save, but he did what was necessary to help his team get the win. And see a guy pitch like this, it's very inspiring for other guys down in the bullpen.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.